Welcome. This instructional video will guide you through the process of configuring QuizXpress to work seamlessly with your keypads or buzzers. Upon placing an order, you'll promptly receive an activation key. While awaiting the arrival of your equipment, you can dive straight into crafting your quiz. Please watch our tutorial video on creating your first quiz. Once your equipment arrives, securely packaged in a sturdy flight case, it's time to set up QuizXpress for compatibility with your ordered gear. QuizXpress keypads and buzzers establish wireless communication with a USB receiver that connects to your computer via the supplied HID USB cable. This system operates independently, without relying on Wi-Fi or internet connectivity. The system's range spans from 40 to 100 meters around the receiver, depending on the chosen system. Simply plug one end of the cable into a USB port on your computer and the other end into the receiver. The other end of the cable is an RJ45 network connection. During this initial setup, the device will install itself. Once connected, the receiver's red light will illuminate, indicating power reception. You can open QuizXpress Studio by clicking the shortcut icon on your desktop or searching for it in the Windows search bar. To configure QuizXpress for your equipment, navigate to the Quiz Setup program within QuizXpress Studio. Under the Buzzers tab, select your system and click Test. A green checkmark should confirm successful configuration. Each keypad or buzzer features a unique number, clearly labeled on the device. Enter the range of device numbers you'll be using in the designated field. We are using 4 buzzers in this video. Don't forget to press Save. If you want to test your buzzers without running a quiz, you can utilize the QuizXpress Buzzer Test program. Buzzer Test is accessible from the Windows Start menu or within QuizXpress Studio under Home, External, Buzzer Test. Press the buzzers to turn them on, then press any button on a keypad or buzzer to observe the corresponding response in the buzzer test interface. Press Escape to exit the test. Should you need to reconnect your receiver during a quiz due to an accidental cable disconnection, you can press F12 or access the Hardware tab in QuizXpress Director and click Reconnect. And there you have it. You're now well equipped to enjoy seamless quizzing with QuizXpress using keypads or buzzers. Happy quizzing!